Woo! Yeah, I still say, got that seat, baby. I got nothing know how to say. Oh, Charlie, what's there?
When flying insects show up in your home, how do you
get rid of them? Oh, here by the airport. On the south side. Boy, this part of Clay County.
Aimlessly
that's the airplane runway right there.
Strips in your living room?
Nah, they come in, my nigga. Trust me now.
Try Zevo traps.
They come all that on fire so that grass grow back green.
Not odor or chemical insecticides to attract and trap bugs. See, that's what my mom used to do.
She told me, how can I get that grass to grow real pretty? South side.
People friendly.
South side, you see it, huh?
Now at a store near you.
Oh, the red sun. And y'all know goddamn the red sun goddamn from over here, old Rick Road. And, see how beautiful this is, man. All this shit belongs to the airport, huh? And your ass can't get over that gate because it'll get ripped up with that barbed wire. They got barbed wire at the top of the gate, so keep y'all stupid ass niggas from running out that thing. Y'all gonna get a catch a flight for free. Gonna run up there. Jump that motherfucking gate and go try to run up and get on the airplane and take a free flight. Yeah, going to prison. They got to set up like prison. Yeah, go to the south side of Atlanta, Georgia. You know who it is? Yours truly. James Zay. Woo, woo. Bringing you nothing but footage of this real life shit, man.
I've been through harder days. Fuck that. I was just in New York in the home looking for starters.